Dentist appointment today at 10. I literally just got done with that about 30 minutes ago. As you guys can see, my teeth are super white. I'm here at the gas station about to get some gas. I think my mom, she wants to do some running around today for Lushman's Day for shopping. I'm gonna do that. I have to edit Vlogmas day one, so I'm gonna go home and do that really quickly. It's just a Target shop with me. I'm gonna eat because I haven't eaten breakfast yet and it's like 11. I don't eat like a big meal for breakfast. I just normally eat oatmeal. I make a green drink and I put sea moss in it. Also my skin, like another thing, like a lot of people have been commenting on my skin, but I drink a lot of green drinks. Add sea moss into it and I drink sour sap tea, like all the good stuff. I have a lot of content that I need to do this month. A lot of pictures. I have two people that want me to promote their items. One's for YouTube and then others for Instagram. I have to get back to them. My P.O. box, I have to go see what happened to that. Just been so busy, I forgot about it. I have to go reopen it again so they can send me stuff so I can promote their stuff. I help them out too. It's gonna be a busy month as far as like pictures. Something I want to do towards the end of the month. I'm not gonna talk about it. If it happens, I'll let you guys know. But I have to take pictures for that. I went to Target the other day and I got a $5 gift card, so I'm excited. They have the best popcorn there. It's called Crestors or Creeters. I think I mentioned that before, but it tastes just like Garrett's popcorn if you haven't had it. It's really good. I haven't been to Chicago in a while, and I don't know where my card is. I'm trying to find a hat. I got a bunch of gloves, and there are these gloves here, but I put them on because I don't like to touch the gas pump and that's how you get sick. And this set I got from H&M, which I featured in my H&M Basics haul. Go do this real quick. Let me get my card. And I don't think this thing has, oh, it does have pockets. Yay, I can put my cards in. I like to lock my door. So hold on, y'all. I need to do a trying my Starbucks drinks video. I haven't done that in a while. So, I'm trying to incorporate holiday videos too along with Vlogmas. I want to do a get ready with me holiday and Christmas. I'm going to have like some holiday outfits like I did last year. And then do my makeup, of course. And do a Starbucks video. I may do like a few more Christmas shop with me's, like Hobby Lobby and maybe TJ Maxx. I may do those two. I don't know about Walmart. Maybe. I may do Walmart this year. We'll see. See y'all. Let's me and my mom head out for today.
At first I said that I love you and you ain't say that shit back. It's kinda hard to just trust you when both your feelings don't match. Got me showing less emotions, I don't wanna get attached. Once I give you my word, I swear it ain't no going back. Once I give you my heart, you better keep that shit intact. Instead of assuming no words, girl, I'm just here stating facts. You want me to take you back? I want you to take me back. You want me to take you back? I want you to take me back. So tell me, is you gon' ride out when the chips fall? I seen too many people leave when it get hot. I'm tired of going back and forth when we pissed off. Most of my friends done went through it and they stood tall. See, they gon' try and tell you what they think is good for you. Whole time they was plotting, man, I wish they was for you. You gotta watch your back, your front, your side, they disloyal. I gotta watch my crown, cause from birth I've been royal. And that's from the start. Yeah.
Gone into the Dollar Tree, y'all.
Hello.
The Christmas cups. Oh, they have all their little cute bags. I need to get some of these little bags. These would be like good gifts to give for like your people at work. Oh, this is cute. That's cute.
I think 1 year I bought my team at work. I bought one time.
Till it's gone.
We're about 30.
That's pretty. After leave Walmart, my mom had to go back in because she had to take care of something. I got me a storage bin because I have some clothes I want to store away, because they won't fit my closet. That's another thing, like if you guys are not following me on Poshmark and Depop, the links are down below in the description box. Make sure you guys are following me over on there because I'm selling a lot of my clothes that I no longer want. They're either brand spanking new or they've only been worn like once or twice. So I'm gonna sell my clothes on those two sites at affordable prices for everybody. If you guys are interested, make sure you guys check out Depop and Poshmark. I have a lot of more stuff to add to that site. I'm probably gonna work on that tomorrow. I think we have to go to Sam's because I think my mom needed to get something. I'm gonna go over there, pick up a few items, and head home. I have to edit, like, I think that's the first thing I'm gonna do. No, I'm gonna cook. I have to cook, so I'm gonna cook, edit Vlogmas Day 1 and 2. Probably do that. Watch a movie. I was watching the movie Bruised on Netflix with Halle Berry. It's pretty good so far. I have to finish it. But I'm gonna watch that. I was trying to find an outfit for my pictures that I'm gonna be taking on Friday, but they don't have it. I'm gonna see if I can order it online. If not, then I'm gonna get it somewhere else. May have to change up my outfit location. I think I'll plan a backup outfit and location because what I wanted to wear for my pictures Friday is so cute. It's an all black outfit. It's really dressed up. Ooh, my hair's sticking up, y'all. Got on my coat from TJ Maxx? Yeah, I got this from TJ Maxx.
Hello. Look at this little, it's like a little teddy bear.